This is my mattress.
This is how all the mattresses in the house look too, by the way. It's really fucked and the landlord's not doing anything about it.
Habitable fucking living.
It's been like this for 2 months since I've been here. And I talked to one of the other guys who's been here for 7 months, and he says it's been like that since he got here, so it's pretty fucked up.
Tell me that's not a bedbug.
Yeah, if you like cut the bed open, I bet there's like thousands of